Hi, you guys! Good morning! It's snowing outside and it's very, very beautiful. Probably next week when this video is up, it won't be snowing anymore. I hope it will because it's beautiful. It's a bit tricky with the road, but it's very pretty. This video is about how you can better remember people's names, especially when you're walking into a room full of people, so you have to remember a lot of names at the same time. How can you still not forget all the names that people just mentioned to you? I'm gonna give you 3 tips on how to the best do that. Okay. First up, so you guys know when you go into a room full of people that you don't know, that you haven't met yet, and they introduce themselves, it goes a little bit like this. Hi, nice to meet you. My name is Selma.
Hi Selma, my name is Jack. Nice to meet you.
And then you go like,
A few moments later.
Bye. Bye, new colleague. What was his name again? So what happens in that moment is you're not focused enough. So what you do is you repeat the person's name when you meet them, okay? So he shakes your hand, hi, Jack. And when you introduce yourself then, you say, hi, Jack, my name is Selma. That way you repeat the name and you're less likely to forget his name again. And you do that for the other person, the rest of the room as well. Just repeat the name. It might sound a little bit silly, but it's very normal. That's tip number one. Tip number two would be to link the person's name to something. For example, his name is Jack. Well, when you say Jack, I say Jack Sparrow, Pirates of the Caribbean. So I link his name to Jack Sparrow. So every time I meet this new colleague, I'm gonna be reminded, right, his name was Jack Sparrow, right, Pirates of the Caribbean, so his name is Jack. Because that's the long-term link that you make. And when you see him, you're like, what did I link it to? Right, Pirates of the Caribbean, Jack Sparrow, so his name is Jack. That was tip number two. Tip number three is, there's no tip number three, there's only 2 tips. Gotcha there. Repeat the name and link the name. That's all I'm giving you for today. Very lovely to see you guys again. Although I don't really see you, but it was lovely to see you, meet you again. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you much for contributing to my channel and for following my channel. I love you guys.